In this video, we're going to show you new enhanced timeline experience feature for creators in Filmora. With this new feature, you can edit your video in less time. This new feature includes quick split mode, backward, forward track selection, and more. Let's jump into the Filmora and experience this new feature. First, open your project in Filmora. Then the timeline menu, click on this switch button. You'll get four options. First is select total, which remains selected by default when you open Filmora. Second option is quick split mode. With this tool selected, you can split your video track, audio track, and effects easily just by clicking on a particular place. Like if you want to split the video track only, place this split cursor on your video track and you will see a green line. Then click on video track to split it. In the same way, you can split your audio track and effects track. But in new feature, when you press and hold shift key on a keyboard, you can split all the tracks together at a particular point without wasting time on splitting tracks one by one. Then the third and fourth features are select all forward and select all backward. With these features, you can select all the forward tracks from a particular point with just a single click. It's a very handy feature if you're working with multiple tracks and want to select all tracks at once. Just select all forward option and click on a particular point. In the same way with select all backward, you can select all the backward tracks with just a single click. There's also an important feature update. You can change the track name. Just select and double-click on a default track name like Video 1, and then you can change the track name according to your needs. This feature helps you stay organized in your project. For example, you can use different tracks for different purposes, such as main footage, B-roll, or sound effects, handier when you use a compound clip option. At the same time, you can also rename the clip. Just select the clip, right-click to rename. In this way, you can customize the name of any footage on the timeline. If you're worried that you cannot find the original file after changing the clip name, here's a little trick. Just select the clip, right-click, and select Locate in the Resource panel. Then the source file is located. Finally, the new version Timeline Clip supports clicking the special effects icon to jump to the corresponding property panel control. For example, I added a highlight mask special effect to this clip. As long as you click on the special effects icon, the interface on the right will automatically jump to the special effects control panel. This small detail will improve your work efficiency when editing. Download or update your Filmora version and enjoy these new features. That's all for the day. If you're interested in visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.